Welcome back to Eat With Key. Y'all, today we are doing a challenge. It is called 7 Items in 7 Minutes Challenge. It is by the Elliott family of 7, you guys. So what we have to do is go into Walmart, not the little neighborhood Walmart, but the Walmart Supercenter, and get 7 items in 7 minutes. So we have to get 4 bananas, frozen broccoli, half a gallon of milk, 1 Elmer's glue, 1 shoestring, rubbing alcohol, and lighter fluid, y'all. All in 7 minutes. And then you have to be back at the register, not the self-checkout, but the actual register getting ready to check out. Now, I don't have to check out, but I have to be at the register within 7 minutes, guys. So, we're going to do this challenge. You know, we can't run, we can power walk. So, hopefully we can do this, y'all. I'm so excited. So, we're here at Walmart. I'm going to show y'all when I get out. Stay tuned.
In Walmart. So, okay, y'all. Y'all see I'm going in Walmart. I'm actually going in the Walmart Supercenter. Okay? So...
Alright, y'all, so we're gonna start at the bananas. I got 7 minutes to do this challenge. And now, got my banana.
I can see. Shoestring. Thank you. got it. You might just have to show them where you went in the spot. They just don't have any. Might just have to show them the tag. Yeah, 2 minutes.
Right here.
Which one?
Right here. And yeah, that's the rubbing alcohol, but they don't have any. All right, y'all. So I got the shoestrings, I got the broccoli, I got the lighter fluid, the milk, the bananas, and the glue. They did not have any rubbing alcohol or peroxide. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I am tired, I'm out of breath, and until next time, you guys, stay safe, stay blessed. Peace.